It is often necessary to test concrete structures after the concrete has hardened to determine whether the structure is suitable for the designed use. Ideally, such testing should be done without damaging the concrete surface. Various tests available for the testing of concrete where there is no damage to the concrete, and it is known as a non-destructive testing. To know it in detail, stay tuned with this video up to the end, and it is really appreciable if you like this video and subscribe my channel. Let's learn something. Non-destructive testing, NDT, is a wide group of analysis techniques used in science and technology industry to evaluate the properties of a material, component or system without causing damage. The terms non-destructive examination, NDE, non-destructive inspection, NDI, and non-destructive evaluation, NDE, are also commonly used to describe this technology. It is generally defined as the method of inspecting, testing, or evaluating materials, components, or assemblies without destroying the serviceability of the part or a system. It is a highly valuable technique that can save both money as well as time in product evaluation, troubleshooting, and research. The purpose of NDT is to determine the quality and integrity of materials, components, or assemblies without affecting the ability to perform their intended functions. It is highly used to assess the strength and durability of the different type of concrete structures. Nowadays, the method has become a part of quality control process, which helps to investigate crack depth, micro cracks, and deterioration of the concrete. More sensitive, reliable, and quantifiable NDT methods have expansively emerged in recent years now. NDT methods have materialized as a response to the need for structural damage detection and prevention. The extensive use of NDT is driven by economics and safety. In a preventive attempt to eliminate the problems associated with structural deterioration, novel in-site testing techniques have been invented to allow for the assessment of the concrete during the construction, commissioning, and servicing life cycle stages of a structure. In some cases, it is also possible to check the quality of workmanship and structural integrity by the ability to detect voids, cracking, and the delamination of the concrete. Non-destructive testing can be applied to both old as well as new structures. For new structures, the principal application are likely to be for quality control or the resolution of the doubts about the quality of materials as well as the construction. The testing of existing structures is usually related to an assessment of structural integrity or adequacy. Non-destructive testing of concrete is a very simple method of testing, but it requires skilled and experienced persons having some special knowledge to interpret the different type of the analytical results. By using non-destructive testing methods, you obtain a detailed insights about the concrete structure. This enables a comprehensive understanding and quality assurance of different concrete structures. Simply say that we use non-destructive examinations to assess the quality within a structure. A large area can be quickly be examined, giving a detailed view of the state and condition of a structure. Besides establishing a better overview of a structure, you achieve crucial savings both time-wise and financially, in contrast to the lead times and cost associated with destructive testing method and the resulting subsequent repairs. Now let's see the steps to choosing an adequate NDT method. Number one is understanding the physical nature of the material property or discontinuity to be inspected. Number two is that understanding the underlying physical processes that govern the NDT method. Number three is understanding the physical nature of the interaction of the probing field with the test material. Number four is that the understanding the potential limitations of available NDT technology. And number five is considering economic, environmental, regulatory, and other factors. There is a wide range of NDT methods which are used by the civil and structural engineering industry. Now let's explore it one by one. Number one is the surface hardness test. These are the indentation type, include an impact hammer and are used only for the estimation of concrete strength. Number two is a rebound hammer test. The rebound hammer test measures the elastic rebound of concrete and is primarily used for the estimation of concrete strength and for a comparative investigation. Number three is a penetration and pull-out technique. This includes the use of the Simbi hammer, speed pins, the Windsor probe and the pull-out assembly. This measures the penetration and pull-out resistance of concrete and are used for strength estimation, but they can also be used for comparative studies. Number four is a dynamic or vibration test. This includes resonant frequency and mechanical, sonic and ultrasonic pulse velocity methods. These are used to evaluate durability and uniformity of concrete and to estimate its strength and elastic properties. Number five is combined methods. The combined methods that involving ultrasonic pulse velocity and rebound hammer have been used to estimate strength of the concrete. Number six is radioactive and nuclear methods. These include X-ray and gamma ray penetration tests for measurement of density and thickness of the concrete. Also, the neutron scattering and neutron activation methods are used for moisture and cement content determination. Number seven is magnetic and electrical methods. The magnetic methods are primarily concerned with the determining of cover of the reinforcement in concrete, whereas the electrical methods, including microwave absorption technique, that has been used to measure moisture content and thickness of the concrete. And lastly, that is acoustic emission technique. This method have been used to study the initiation and growth of cracks in the concrete. So dear friends, this is all about non-destructive testing of the concrete. Let's meet with another video with new topic and fresh knowledge. Till then, goodbye and take care.